No, we grew up, we were so country, I got a cousin that got arrested for selling chicken salad sandwiches at a cockfight. That's a true story, man. She didn't have a food permit, and they arrested her. Richmond County Police, yo. Right there in the CSRA. She was creative, though, because she was selling pimento cheese and chicken salad. She called the chicken salad the loser special. Rednecks, man.